been selected as a 2018 U.S. Army honorary again. Kelvin embodies the characteristics and values of an Army soldier, and we are proud to have him on our team and to have him wear the colors of the U.S. Army. At this time, I would like to invite Staff Sergeant Mensa and Staff Sergeant Matern to stand. Kelvin, on behalf of the Secretary and Chief of Staff of the United States Army, it is my pleasure to welcome you to the 2018